Hello, welcome to Gears, Travels, and Adventures. Today, I'm in Tombstone. Check out the OK Corral. Let's check it out. Old vintage buggies. Alright, let's go see the gunfight site. The actual gunfight site right here.
Welcome to the OK Corral. The West's most famous gunfight began where you are now standing. If you look around, you can see the gunfighters, just as they stood on October 26th, 1881. The four cowboys have gathered here in this narrow vacant lot behind the OK Corral. Their best gunman, Frank McLowry, stands with his brother, Tom. Ike Clanton, leader of the powerful Clanton gang, is accompanied by his kid brother, Billy. They hope to confront Doc Holliday, who lives nearby in Fly's boarding house. Wyatt Earp and his brothers, Virgil and Morgan Earp, have just arrived, joined by Wyatt's good friend, Doc Holliday. Virgil Earp, Tombstone's chief of police, orders the cowboys to put up their hands. In the next few seconds, nearly 30 shots will be fired. Both McLowry brothers and 19-year-old Billy Clanton will be killed. Virgil and Morgan Earp will fall, badly wounded. This bloody gunfight at the OK Corral was the climax of a bitter and often lawless struggle for political and economic control of Tombstone's riches. On one side were the local ranchers and cowhands, mostly Southern Democrats, who had long controlled Arizona territory. More than 100 of these so-called cowboys had banded together under the leadership of the Clinton family. Many blamed the cowboys for every stage robbery and stolen cow in the territory. But Johnny Bean, sheriff of Cochise County, gave them legal protection. And the Tombstone Nugget newspaper, published by one of Bean's deputies, defended the cowboys in print. On the other side were mining officials and local businessmen backed by wealthy Eastern investors. Their spokesman was John Klum, Tombstone's Republican mayor and the editor of the Tombstone Epitaph newspaper. The businessman's profits depended upon capturing control of Tombstone, but the cowboys stood in their way. So Mayor Klum chose the herbs to drive the cowboys out of Tombstone. The trouble began when cowboy Curly Bill Brocious...